Five Nights at Freddy's. I know we played this second night, but let's try it again. We're gonna try it. I'm gonna let the guy keep on talking, I don't care.
Oh, Bonnie's gone already? Man. Hey!
Hello! Well, if you're here listening, you made it to day two. Congrats! I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses. It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know. Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come off stage very often. I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though, so, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your doors. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras, be sure to check the door light. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. I'm not implying that. Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for a long period of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon!
Yeah, I don't got nothing under control now. I'm gonna shut that door. Oh, hey, Bonnie. Is he running that way? Oh. Okay, come home to see what he... We should come home to see them do that. Okay, that's really creepy. You seriously creeping me out now. The flashlights are creeping me out too. Okay, Bonnie's coming to this thing, I don't know. Okay, Bonnie, She goes right there, so that means. Okay, he said. But that really scared me. She just said that. So Bonnie's still out there, so that means it's good. Okay, Bonnie's quiet. Where's she going? She's not there, where's she at? Go away. No, Violet wants to say hi. Okay. Scroll to the camera. Let's see Chica nowhere. Wait. Oh, there she is. Oh, you just need... Okay, I don't know why you're in the boy... I don't know why you're going to the boys' bathroom, but okay. Okay. Thank you.
over there. I see them. I know where y'all went. I know shop. I can't shop over there. I can't do it. It's already 3 a.m. I don't know what I'm doing. Look at, she's right there still. I was over there, so that's still good. So, we'll see how far we can go. I can open the door before I run power. Chicken's gonna stay up there. I'm just gonna let you wait until we go. Oh my god.
That seriously scared me. I didn't know where you went.
Chicken's still right there, okay. Okay, he's gone. So, he's gone. Chicken's gone. Okay, I don't. Okay. Oh, I was gonna say. Where did Bonnie go? Oh, he went that way. Are you going backwards, buddy? Okay, fine, man. I'm doing that. I just remember that chicken was like literally, okay, I'm on 10% power left. Ooh, Bonnie's just gonna be around power, isn't he? I'm sure he's on super. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Fox is what? Bonnie, Fox gotta escape. Shut both doors. Where's he at? Where's he at? Okay, we gotta take off from there. Oh no, it's 4 a.m. I gotta keep doors open. No. Foxy's still in there. Foxy. Now I'm really panicking because I don't know what to do. 2% left. 1% left. No, the world is in more power. 1% is in there. It's in the world. No. Okay, I'm gonna stay right here. I'm staying way over here. Okay then. That was bad. That's bad. Goodness. Okay then, I got jump scared by Freddy. How are we gonna get past the second night? I'll try. Without wasting any power this time. I got stuff ammo too. I tried, y'all. I tried. Okay, this is the video. We'll see you guys next time. Before we do it, I want to show y'all some hilarious. Okay, y'all want to see Foxy take off running? Hold up. I put him over 20k. He's on hard luck. Difficulty like that. Everybody on zero. Serum barely coming out. Okay, night 7. The 7th night. Just to let y'all know. Okay. Just let y'all know when Fox comes out.
Excuse
me. Sir?
You gonna come in and you can get a blue glass and fill it up with milk for me? I thought we had like 5 gallons. That's what I thought we had. I did not see that coming.
If y'all seen that, I want to redo that because I really love that part. Okay, Oh my goodness, this two unlocks. Okay, just let y'all know, this is the end of the video. We've seen where all these characters do. Let's see what Foxy did. We're gonna try to stop Foxy. Near where you put, you can't stop him near way. to be honest, you can't stop them. Okay, Fox is coming out of school. Yep, you're already coming out. Gonna shut both doors. I'm mercy. Huh? You don't want it? We're barely losing power. Where is he at? But he still has Power Cove. If we keep the camera on him, he ain't gonna go nowhere, for example. But if you put Freddy all the way 20, your power goes out really, really fast. For some reason, can't seem to notice him. There's Day right there. We're gonna last really long. They ain't gonna beat us. Not that easily. He's like, I'm gonna get you. He thinks he's all smart. He's really not. All I gotta do is close both doors.
I said both boards now.
And then you go back to the thing, he knocks one time, drains in.
Okay, this is the end of the video. We beat him one time. I got me, he didn't come out. Until we went to the other side of the camera. That's smart. Okay, you done? That was that was smart right there. So, yeah. We'll see y'all guys next video. Goodbye.